I mean, the fossil fuel industry is the biggest industry in the world. They have more money and more influence than any other sector. So, I mean, the more that there can be sort of a popular uprising against that, the better. But I think the scientific fact of the matter is we are unavoidably headed towards some level of harm. So the sooner we can take action, the less harm will result.
By sheer determination and incessant innovations, futuristic company Tesla has become one of the most successful companies in modern history. With a mission to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy by producing increasingly affordable electric vehicles and energy products, the company, led by futurist Elon Musk, is driven to ramp up production and development towards making 60% of the world's lithium-ion batteries. To make this commitment into reality, Tesla has created one of the biggest tech facilities on the planet, with plans to create these gigafactories all over the world. In this video, we are going to be taking a look inside Tesla's $5 billion gigafactory. Before we jump into it, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel, and ring that notification bell for all of our newest videos.
Just a reminder about our new giveaway. We're giving away the new iPad Pro or the new iMac Pro. The choice is yours. All you have to do is watch the full video. Leave a like, comment the keyword hidden in the video, and make sure you're subscribed. It's that simple.
Almost on its own, Tesla has proven that electric vehicles have a huge space in today's market, offering outstanding performance, beautiful design, high-tech interiors that support usable driving range, and more importantly, an alternative from society's undesired addiction to fossil fuels. In 2018, Tesla CEO Elon Musk announced a sped-up production schedule that calls for 500,000 electric vehicle output per year, which was an emboldened jump considering a company that delivered just a little over 50,000 vehicles in 2015. With this promise, it is also imperative for Tesla to acquire a tremendous amount of batteries for the forthcoming mass market to support the vehicle product line from the Model S, Model X, Model 3, the Cybertruck, and plenty others from the vehicle line to its at-home Tesla solar energy storage product, the Powerwall and Powerpack. With just about everything they put their name on having to use a battery, Tesla's demand for raw materials to create these battery-powered products went on high demand. However, batteries that Tesla needs are heavier than the company would desire, and with most of these raw items being mostly shipped in, it meant quite a significant chunk of the company's profits. Sourcing and procuring the raw minerals needed that make up 70% of the cost for each lithium-ion battery, from graphite, cobalt, to lithium. With Tesla's projected vehicle demand, it would need today's entire worldwide supply of lithium-ion batteries, which is why the Tesla Gigafactory was built, with the primary purpose of meeting Tesla's battery needs. The Tesla Gigafactory, which can be found just east of Reno, outside of Sparks in Nevada, or an aptly named Electric Avenue, is a sprawling industrial center that provides a stark contrast to the high desert landscape, without undermining the sustainable mission of this vast complex. It was officially opened on July 29, 2016, and this joint effort between Tesla and Panasonic, a worldwide leader in the development of diverse electronic technologies and solutions, is a $5 billion project, making it the world's premier battery manufacturing facility. It is the biggest cell packing plant anywhere on the planet, with goals of producing more lithium-ion batteries under one roof than all of 2013's global production combined, allowing the electric car company to reduce cost to all consumers and the planet's benefit by 30% or more. The Gigafactory has a footprint of 1.9 million square feet, which is the size of roughly 33 football fields. Now, the space inside will be twice as much floor space, with some sections standing up to 4 stories tall. The Gigafactory is set to be the biggest building in the world and is entirely powered by renewable energy resources, with its entire roofing filled with fixed tilt solar panels to attain a net zero energy. Regarded as a huge boon for the local economy and American manufacturing, the behemoth tech complex employs close to 10,000 people, with 7,000 workers on site from Tesla and Panasonic, who leases part of the Gigafactory and makes battery cells for Tesla, employing 3,000 more. In the middle of 2018, a battery production at the Gigafactory reached an annualized rate of roughly 20 gigawatt hours, or 1 billion watt hours, achieving the early goal it set as the highest volume battery plant in the world. At the end of 2019, quality at the facility had improved to increase production to a rate of 30 gigawatt hours per year, being able to produce up to 5,000 battery packs per week. Tesla continues to produce more batteries in terms of kilowatt hours than all the other battery-powered car makers combined. A visit to the enormous Gigafactory will welcome you first to a security check at the Lone Guard post at the entrance to the facility. Now, don't let this single post fool you. The Gigafactory is one of the most secure places in the world. A lobby with classic decor, from large windows and high ceilings with white floors to black leather chairs all scattered for your comfort. One Powerwall unit hangs like a piece of modern art despite its added functionality. Throughout the facility, you can find conference rooms that are named after chemical elements that are key parts of the battery supply chain, such as lithium, cobalt, nickel, aluminum, and silicon. It's a common ideal notion that the internal combustion engine is coming to the end of the road, with more and more countries around the world setting to ban all base fuels in the next 20 years. Tesla has led that charge in the automotive industry, with plenty of other manufacturers in the automotive industry now hard at work releasing and designing their own electric models. Much of Tesla's primary drive is in its mission towards attaining sustainability and environmental protection. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has always brought on the need towards more sustainable design and has even remarked on the need for better batteries to be used for his products, saying, "The issue with existing batteries is that they suck. They're expensive, they're unreliable, they're stinky, ugly, bad in every way," which is why Musk and Tesla have been pursuing a more reliable and far more efficient product that can support Tesla's demand. And this is achievable by pairing new Tesla products with solar panels, either on rooftops or in large-scale solar farms, allowing society to store energy during the day for free instead of sourcing energy from power plants that produce harmful greenhouse gases. This is Musk-based concept, as he believes that just might be the key to solving the problem of global warming. Even in introducing the concept of a battery-powered society, Musk used the Tesla's rise, which in particular has been nothing more but stunning. Despite the public mocking the company received in launching in the mid-2000s for developing a high-end electric sports car that would be cheaper, better, and faster than a gas-powered one, Tesla's success is a testament to the endless pursuit of scientific innovation that can change society's mindset and attitudes. In order to keep up with the demand and changing environment, factories must come up with new ways to manufacture products with sustainable energies. This is how Elon Musk describes Tesla's efforts in revitalizing the manufacturing sector. Amidst all the time spent during the Gigafactory's construction and development, one can only try to fathom how Elon Musk spends his time, from boring underground highway tunnels to understanding a pig's brainwaves, to building spaceships, and figuring out how to get people to Mars. And yet it seems like Musk has no option of slowing down. Like his Model 3, the desire from Musk to take the seemingly impossible and bringing it down to the level of the general masses is an incredible feat, and a feat he has been doing while breaking down society's self-imposed ceilings. In fact, with regards to the Gigafactory, Elon Musk has expressed his desire to create 100 factories like the Gigafactory in Nevada in order to transition the world towards sustainable energy consumption. In fact, the Gigafactory that everyone refers to in Nevada is actually officially labeled as Gigafactory 1. Aside from the original Tesla factory in Fremont, California, currently Tesla operates three facilities with the term Giga, which are Giga Nevada, located in Sparks, Giga New York, a mega facility located in Buffalo, which started producing solar roof tiles in 2017, and Giga Shanghai, the facility commencing production of Tesla Model 3 vehicles in January of 2020 and is expected to produce 500,000 Model 3 and Model Y vehicles per year when it does reach full capacity. These mega facilities are still far from Musk's dream of opening 100 factories, but they are aggressively working towards that goal. Elon Musk has also declared that Tesla intends to build a second Gigafactory in Asia, but first needs to finish Giga Berlin, which broke ground in June of 2020 after a three-month delay due to the global pandemic, and a second US Gigafactory to serve the eastern half of North America. This is in part of Tesla's gigantic plans of building factories around the world to massively increase productivity and effectively transform energy usage. The company intends to build more factories all over the world, essentially to simplify the production process, thinking that a factory on each continent would mean more Tesla energy and vehicles reaching consumers faster. Its second goal is to essentially increase production, with optimal levels reaching closer to terawatt battery production levels. The second U.S. Giga facility, now identified as a site in Austin, Texas, has commenced construction, which will support Tesla's central to eastern North American market and will be the targeted facility where Cybertrucks will be made. A Giga facility in the UK is also rumored to be set, despite the risk brought on by Brexit. With the depth of aggressive production, the company is set out to go towards its global operations. CEO Elon Musk describes Tesla's thrust quite fittingly, saying, "Speed is the ultimate defense," saying that it is imperative to maintain Tesla's development being faster than anyone else. "We can only expect nothing but swifter and better innovations from this technological colossus." What do you think about Tesla's $5 billion Gigafactory? We'd love to hear from you by placing your comments down below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for more stories.